Hey everyone, I'm Evan, and we are playing Subnautica while Tony is at training. All right, it has actually been a few days. So, make sure we've got some power.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
There are actually not too many things left to do, I think. I'm not gonna run around trying to do everything before the game is released. Think I'll do a new series a later date. But there was one thing I really wanted to do. Was Flower Cave. Look at these. Was the crystal, Alien Crystal Cave. That's what I want to do. But after I've seen this last biome, I'm probably just gonna wait for the release. There have been a lot of dialogues between the main character and other people where there's no voice acting. And there have been a lot of PDAs I've found where it says that they're going to make the text. So I think after I see this next biome, I am just going to wait for the game to come out. And we will check out the story once that happens. It's too dark. Gotta leave it on. All right, things are going to start yelling at me soon. All right. Yep, there it is. It's down this way. Yep. Can I navigate this with the sea truck? Nope. All right. I totally need to see where I am. Oh, wow. Okay. I'm gonna have to take it apart and pilot these separately. Yeah. Okay. Went too deep. Down. Back out. I hooked on. Excellent. Close enough. Okay. Now I've lost track where it was. But I believe somewhere around this area. That's right. It was by a ship. By a ship. Let's see, where is. Oh, I saw that shadow. Probably a good thing I parked right there. That's a sleeper module. There we go. I guess all right. Okay. And the Leviathan is in here. See if we can hide from it. All right, well, we're down here. Keep an eye out for lithium, nickel, and the blue crystals. And don't get caught. That was the Leviathan right there. All right. This is the cave. I think there was something in here that I forgot to explore. I went back and rewatched of the videos. No, wasn't in this room. There's like an alien structure in the ceiling. Here. Yeah, this. Didn't have time to explore this. Nothing to scan here. All right. That's standing on top of. Ooh. Trackpad. There we go. All right. All I wanted to see in here. Now there is way to go even deeper. Where was it? Yes, this. Rill. Ionite. They're kyanite falling some? I feel like I'm losing materials. Is it falling through the floor? As the chemical formula for it. Aluminum, silicon, and oxygen. Oh, I would get more than two crystals off of that. That all that's down here? Yeah, that's all that's down here. There are some more of these holes. Oh, my nuts. Okay, I wasn't standing on some. Ooh, is that nickel? Yes. Out on the wall. Okay. Too big to go up there. Forward a little. Okay, so that hole. That hole had nothing in it. Okay. Here we go. This is new. New and pretty crazy looking. Oh, how deep does this go? Presence of substantial facility in the area. Oh dear. Nope. Get away. Okay.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
All right, I see two of them now. The facility is probably back over by the other one. Not gonna stop to drill titanium. Nope. Oh, great. Is it just stuck here? Nope. Gotta get to a safe spot to repair. Nope. Didn't know how to get me here. Nope. Ah. Okay. Nope. Whew, that's a bunch of nope. Oh, like that is so much nope. Oh, I haven't repaired. Please don't attack me. That is fairly terrifying. Monsters are scary. Please make them less scary. Thank you. That's some good feedback, I feel. All right, let this guy get away a bit. Then we hugged the left side last time. Probably try and go straight and then hug the right side. We just successfully dodge. Right. Oh, those textures, those objects are not solid. What? Okay, can I hide under here? Doesn't look safe. Okay, just hide here for a second. Nope. No. 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 Just want to get in here. Just let me get in here. Oof. Repair tool is really getting a lot of use. Maybe I should have come down here with torpedo launchers. Did I just find a way to go around? Yeah. All right, so that was like the left tunnel. Over here. This seems to be just going back. Okay. It's entirely possible that they haven't implemented anything down here. So, although it says that there is facility, there might not be. Don't see me. I said, don't see me. Stop trying to eat me. Don't eat me, don't eat me, don't eat me, don't eat me, don't eat me. There it is. Oh, this is the fabrication facility where we will construct my next form. We must first locate all the necessary components and focus on that. I didn't even know what this place was, but you're telling me what to focus on? I am trying to encourage you. Ow. Ileum tissue. Architect organs. And the third thing. Why is there a fish in here? Of course, I didn't bring a marker.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Actually, oh, why does that keep? There we go. Save here. Okay, gotta go to the right. And see if we can get out of here. That is not the right way. The momentum. I don't understand why anyone would build anything down in here. Nope, you can't get me. Give up. Go away. Just go away. You think he's gone? Just decidedly not gone. But I need to get by. Whether he's gone or not. Yep, here he comes. Get around this corner. Hoping he can't see me. Nope. Stop attacking for just a minute. Save. Probably not a good idea to save here. Still one of these guys in here. Out of my way, fish. following the right wall and going up as much as I can. I don't understand what those things eat. I'm the only large animal down here. All right, well, we found the new biome. And a new alien structure. And we know what it does. There's the sleeper module. And I was just about to say, watch out for the big angry fish. Jerk. Oof. Oh, great. Angry fish sounds angry. I got There we go. Oh, there it is. I'm clipping into it. I'm so slow. I'm so very slow. Gonna get me again. That happens again, I gotta get out and into the prawn. Try and shoo it away. All right, this was fun. But I think I'm done with things trying to eat me for a while. Oh. I did look up online, and the more modules you have on your C truck, the slower it goes. I do need the like a speed module and a horsepower module. I think the speed module just increases your speed, and the horsepower module decreases how much each additional module slows you down. Actually, now that I know that, I'm gonna probably split off a few more modules. Only module I think I really honestly need is the sleeper module. It's useful to be able to change whether it's night or day. Oh, so fast and maneuverable. That's the sleeper module. There. Everything's just a little banged up. Okay. Okay. How fast is this? That's actually reasonably fast. Oh. Didn't think it would fall that far. Stuff.
Welcome aboard, Captain. Welcome aboard, Captain.
All right, batteries. Lithium. Okay. Oh, that's it for now. But that was an exciting location we just found. Ah, neat. So it looks like the only things left to do are build all of the alien body parts, which we need one more, and then put him together. That, and we could also stand to finish the sea truck horsepower and afterburner upgrade. All right. Well, we'll see what we do next time. Bye, everyone.